Hey everybody, I'm Joe. Hope you're having a great day. On this video, I wanted to discuss the day ruck that I picked up from the Hidden Woodsmen, what I like about it, and what you need to know to find one if you're interested. Stick around. The Hidden Woodsmen is an outdoor equipment store based here in the United States, making some of the best rucksacks, backpacks, and pouches that I have seen. You can find them on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, as well as thehiddenwoodsman.com. I'll be sure to leave the links in the video description box below, so make sure you guys check that out. All right, everybody, sorry for the funky view, but I'm just trying to give you the best angle I can. This is gonna be a 25 liter pack. The canteen pouches on either side are sold separately, so you're gonna have to get these in addition if you want it. They don't come with the pack. They go for $65 each and are extremely large, durable. And this one, I just got a little game for a switch, a little Max Edition pouch to hold little pens and papers to jot down stuff, some AirPod Pros, and a flashlight. And the other side, these pouches can be great for your food kit, stove, first aid. On this one, I just got a little bit of Zicam, and we live next to San Francisco, and my son loves bridges, so we got a Golden Gate magnet. The pouches measure 8 inches by 5.5 by 3.5 thick. And he puts YKK zippers on there to make sure they last for years to come. And these are handmade by Malcolm, and they also vary in size slightly. Now moving to the back, it's very breathable, comfortable, and the shoulder straps are very thick and not gonna dig into your shoulder. Very, very well made. You got Molle webbing down both sides of the straps to clip on any type of gear. Again, the top has latching points where you can put anything that you see fit up on top. The bottom has the Molle webbing so you can attach a bedroll, and there are clips sold on Malcolm's website, sold separately, that you can buy to put a bedroll on the bottom. And moving to the front, undo the flap that covers the front, and you have your axe sleeve right on front, double stitched. And everything on the bag, on their pouches, everything made is used with rot-proof threads, so your gear is definitely going to hold up. Up on top, there is a little flap that covers your gear. Open that up, and then you got access to the inside. You got a brightly colored inside to help improve visibility. And on the front, there is a zipper. Again, YKK, and this one's mesh net, and it goes down the length of the bag all the way to the bottom of the axe sleeve. On both sides of the bag, on the inside, you've got little pockets. Those pockets don't go all the way down. They stop about right here onto the bag. So you got that much of a pocket on the inside and on either side of the bag. And that's the bag empty. Very, very well constructed. This is by far my most favorite model that he carries. I do love every single version and everything he makes, but this pack is a really good looking pack and I just love it. So here's a couple of examples of his possible pouches. They come in different types of styles. You just hit the drop down menu on his website and pick the different ones that you may want. Very, very beneficial, very heavy duty pouches, YKK zippers. You got 1,000 denier reinforced construction. They measure 9 inches by 5 inches by 3 inches thick. These pouches are amazing. I don't know what I would do without them. And you can find these pouches as well as other ones on his website. And I'll be sure to link that in the video description box below. Now, while I got you guys here, I also wanted to show you the Haversack. I'm definitely gonna be doing an independent video, and especially one outside of the studio in regards to the Haversack and the day ruck. I just wanted to give you guys a brief look and show you, you know, what I have and what I think about it. 500D construction, you got a grab handle up on top. It's double walled. You got Molle webbing on both sides, and you also got a shoulder strap that will stretch out to 60 inches and also is padded. You got two buckles for the front flap. The first is a front zipper. So a lot of pockets on this Haversack, and I really, really love this. It's a great bag if you don't want to bring a full-size backpack with you, but you got a zipper on front, you got a sleeve behind that, a lot of organization with this. Same as the day ruck, you got two flaps to hold the bag and your contents in. You got a brightly colored inside, You got two sleeve pockets, one on each side, and that's the bag empty. You got a YKK zipper and a pouch where I keep his signal panel. Very, very customizable, very durable, highly, highly recommended, and it's a great looking haversack. And this is gonna be his firecraft pouch. Firecraft, first aid, whatever you wanna do with it, I use it as it's intended. It's a firecraft pouch, so got some fire starters in here, got some fat wood and a ferro rod. Also kept a Maxpedition pouch that has various different types of fire starters in it as well. And that is the haversack. If any of this gear interests you, please check out the video description box below. I'll be sure to link the Hidden Woodsmen's social media platforms, as well as all the specs for the haversack and the day ruck. I would definitely love to hear some feedback from you guys on the gear that I have, if you have anything from the Hidden Woodsmen, and I'd greatly appreciate it. I hope you guys have a great rest of your week. I'll see you guys on the next one. Take care out there.